somebody falling down and you stop. No elbows. Knee to the face is allowed. Backfist is allowed. Only with this side. Only with this side. Any questions?
So the crowd is already going crazy. Zakaria. Final checks have been made. Both very similar styles at the moment, moving back and forth. Good 1-2 from Belarej. Nice kick. Kali shaking his head at the moment. He hasn't really had a chance to let his shots go, just single jabs at the moment. Stalking forward with Zakaria. Belarej trying to back him up against the ropes. Strong jab. Single jab again. Inside low kick. Good jumping knee. Better work now from Bakkali. Spearing knee to the midsection. Belarej coming in with a barrage of shots. Nice hook to the body, fast and furious here. Good push kick, jump in, head kick as he pushes the pressure on. Coming up to the last 10 seconds. Nice overhand right hand.
When the end of the first round.
Here we go, touch your gloves, round number two. Just trying to chop away at the legs. Well, Bakkali, I could say, come in with the boxing, but. It's really like. As if he's possessed today. He's very hungry for this win. Belarej, good jab, breaking the guards of Bakkali. Chopping away at the legs. Well timed, kicking the standing leg away from Bakkali. Oh, it's a good right high kick. Nice 1-2. Exchanged here. Yeah. trying to chase Bakkali down. Takes a deep breath. Bakkali chopping away at the legs now. On the back foot though. Oh, nice shot. Everybody. Swinging those overhand rights in. Body, Bakkali. The last 30 seconds on the clock. Sportsmanship, touch of gloves. It's that high kick again from Bakkali. Oh, that was a heavy shot. Big swinging shots here. Both looking for a stoppage. Back to the long jab from Bakkali, chopping away at the legs. Determination these two have got. Big hearts. Jumping that roundhouse in, following with some good shots. That left high kick lands. Oh, that was a really nice kick across the body. You would have felt that one. Kick for kick still. Really down to who's the fittest, and both of these fighters, you can see, have trained very hard. There's that left high kick again from Belarej. Gun shields out. Shots here from Belarej. Basically running across the ring with them. It's a low blow. I didn't see it. I was eyes focused on the punches. He just has a bit of time to recover. Here we go. Here's the replay. We can just see. Didn't look too low. It was on the line of the shorts. Less than a minute on the time now. I believe it will end frantically, as we have seen throughout the whole round. Bakkali, new breath of fresh air here. Good heavy hooks going in. Left high kick back. Last 10 seconds. Ooh, swinging shots to the end. Just running into the extra time when we had that low blow. Pushing forward. As always, both fighters back and forth.
Well, the end of the third round.
Well, as they both stand on the corners of the ring in hopes of celebration that their arm will be raised. He didn't know what a storm they was bringing. Belarej really started off the pace, attacking very fast. See that left high kick he landed so many nice times throughout the round. But always after the first bar, Bakkali, you can see here, he came back with his own attack, that left head kick again. And again, he doesn't quite turn right into it, but he lands it nice. Great matchup. I love that shot, grabbing the push kick, pulling him into that left hook to the body. And then as we went into round number three, no different than the other two rounds.
To the center of the ring, please.
Look at these swinging shots going in. Really big hearts for these two youngsters. Both looking forward to seeing both of their careers unfold. Two great fighters.
Well, first of all, ladies and gentlemen, give both fighters a big applause. Zakaria, Belarej, and Amin, Bakkali. Well, after three rounds of 3 minutes, we've counted the points and we have a winner. And the winner is the man in the blue corner, Zakaria, Belarej.
Yeah, I agree. Just done a little bit more work at times. Close call, though. Hope Kali doesn't go away too disappointed. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. He's so...
Well, of course, also your appreciation for his opponent for tonight's fight.
Worked himself to explosion.